I would like to take this opportunity na magpatulong po sa inyo na sana po palakasin natin yung disaster response ng mga LGUs. Usually ho, pag may lindol, nagkakaroon ng sunog, but luckily in Abra, hindi po nangyari yan. But for the information of everyone po, yung Abra po, apat lang po yung nakatakot condition na fire truck in the whole province of Abra. According to the statistics from the Bureau of Fire, apat lang po yung fire truck, the rest po are dilapidated. Yung panggit nga po, may fire truck sila na panahon pa po ng tatay ninyo na fire truck yun. That was 30-something years ago. So, inihiling ko po na sana palakasin yung disaster response ng mga LGUs. Balita ko po from the BFP, they have brought 15 brand new fire trucks to Abra now. Baka pwede po, Mr. President, na iwan na lang po yung iba dito because of all the municipalities in Abra, we have 16 na fire station. Pero of that 16, apat lang po yung may nakatap condition na fire truck. So sana po, iwan na lang po yung fire truck dito with the permission from the good SILG. Sana po. And in relation to that po, yung ambulance po, every now and then, during the previous administrations, I was once a mayor before for 3 terms, lagi po kaming lumuluhod sa PCSO for ambulance. So, this time, siguro naman po, open na po lahat yung request namin because may Ilocano president na kami and we delivered 96% of the votes of Abra during the last election. So, tingin ko, kami naman po maniningil ngayon. Mr. President, maraming salamat po.
Maraming salamat. All your comments are well noted. We will look into it. Paano makapag magano ng it? It's a but the problem of fire truck and ambulance is worse here in Abra than in other provinces. Medyo naiwanan kayo. When it comes to that, so we have to... Ito, ating mga legislators, sabihin niyo mga gano'n.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Pero out of the 15, sir, baka pwede pong makapag-iwan si SILG. Ihirit pa.
Pag-usapan niyo. Baka makakumbinsi mo.
Thank you so much,
malakas
Mr. President.
Malakas ka naman sa kanya.
Maraming salamat po.
Magkaibigan naman kayo. All right, so, okay, beyond the fire trucks and the ambulances, is there anything else that anyone would like to bring up?